you know, angel investing or early stage investing is a very collaborative thing. It has to be a win-win for the entrepreneurs, the early stage investors, the late stage investors, all the stakeholders.
I think ultimately the goal here is to continue to sharpen your playbook, and I think that's what happens when you get onto a stage to talk about what's next in angel investing. I think the audience benefits from that.
So I think it's very valuable for early stage investors such as Prime Ventures, because we get access to both interesting startups as well as interesting angels.
A lot of deals are being cracked across. In fact, I would be investing into 3 startups in this LetsIgnite.
When India starts showing significant number of exits for angel investors, I think today you've got a lot of activity in terms of investing, but I think exits have started happening, but we're still a ways from exits. I think when you start seeing both of that, I think you'll see many more companies founded, many more companies funded, and therefore exits.
Anybody who wants to remove friction, I'm definitely a big advocate of a platform like Let's Venture.